coconut nut is a giant nut. If you eat too much, you get very fat. Now the coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree
from the cocoa palm family.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There are so many uses of the coconut tree. You can build a bigger house for the family. All you need is to find the coconut man. If he cuts the tree, he gets the fruits free. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree
from the cocoa palm family.
Coconut,
the coconut bark for the kitchen floor. If you save some of it, you can build a door. Now the coconut trunk, do not throw this junk. If you save some of it, you'll have a second floor. The coconut wood is very good. It can stand 20 years if you pray it would. Now the coconut root, to tell you the truth, you can throw it or use it as firewood. The coconut leaves, good shade it gives, for the roof, for the walls, up against the eaves. Now the coconut fruit, say my relatives, make good cannonballs up against the thieves. It's the cocoa fruit.
Halo, perkenalkan, nama saya Helen Tania Lestari, absen 16. Di sini saya akan menjelaskan harga jual kerajinan. Untuk menghitung harga jual kerajinan, rumus yang digunakan adalah jumlah modal dibagi jumlah produk. Harga kardus adalah 5.000, cutter 5.000, lem bakar 6.000, lem fox 10.000. Jadi total semua modal adalah 26.000 dibagi jumlah produk adalah 1. Jadi 26.000. Jadi harga jual kerajinan adalah 26.000. Metode pemasaran yang saya pakai adalah menggunakan aplikasi WhatsApp. Terima kasih, sekian dari kelompok kami. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.